I'll just put this one on the red or something, but you know, I just do that shit like that. We call them snakes, me and elves.
What we do here is go back.
I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna bring the box out for y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do this real nice and easy. Cheer me. We're gonna do this real nice and easy. You know what I'm saying? That's just the bottom line. So, big up to all my haters. That was a nice line. I'm moving the box out the way.
Feel a little coming out the box.
That's my man, I fuck with Jeezy. I seen Jeezy had the American flag, but I had this joint for a while. I had this joint since the last come up joint. I already brought this joint up. Now, man, I told y'all, young, it's the Reagan era, baby. They gotta vote for me right now. Let me move that good weed out the way, too. Have you ever? And I said, this for all my haters.
Are you
right
listening?
Here. You know what I'm saying?
Damn.
Over. That's just the stuff that can fit in the box. You know, I have a couple things that couldn't fit in the box, so
yeah.
I don't know that shit ever. Couldn't fit in the box, stupid.
Yeah.
You remember, dude? Still got it. And that's another thing, I still got all my, when I upgrade, I don't give shit back and upgrade, nigga. I just get new shit. That's like complaining over spilt milk. Spent money is spent money, nigga. I mean, once you spend it, why you trying to get some shit back for that to go buy some new shit? Some new shit.
But I know.
This was the shit that I didn't have when I last come up with DVD. Which y'all did see. That nigga said they took from me at the Puerto Rican Day Parade a couple years ago. Just came home, so you know, he was rocking out, letting niggas know he's back. I never even seen this, like I told you, I don't even wear that. No candy cane. Shout out to my nigga Teddy, I heard him on the phone live. I'm gonna be honest, these last this real quick. This one y'all know, so yeah, I'm just showing y'all this because y'all haters. And I know y'all probably going to try to dilute the situation to every, oh, he got so many. That's why I'm showing you, showing y'all niggas everything right now. You know what I'm saying? But all I even took out to London was this piece right here. This piece right here.
You see, they got them herringbone niggas be wearing these chains. Probably like, oh, everybody got those chains. But no, you know they real when they separate every single row. Every row, like a little centipede, see? That's real right there. I want to see every row, nigga. I want to know. Don't try to throw no little twinkles in my shit. Because when they together, you wouldn't know. You looking at, how could you know if that diamond's real if it's next to that one?